It felt like going on a tornado spinning around.
Thanks to fundraising efforts from parents, local businesses, and the community, kids at Wiltsie Elementary School have a brand new play structure to enjoy.
So we are so excited as a community. We've been working hard for the last several years raising money and funds to help expand our campus a little bit and give the kids another option of a place to play. So much of how they learn is so physical, and they learn about cooperation and teamwork and getting outside and burning off some steam. And a lot of those skill sets around cooperation and working and playing together translate well from activities that they're doing inside the school. And so we're really excited for the kids to be able to take that outside with them at different parts of our school campus.
Kindergarten and grade one students were some of the first to climb aboard the Apollo.
It's like on the top, it's like I'm spinning and flying in circles.
It's really fun because I like spinning around in circles.
Yeah, the pack did a lot of research and tried to find something that was appropriate for different grade levels and age levels, something that the community could enjoy in the evenings and on weekends, and also something a little bit unique to the community, and thought that this was a good fit for what our school's needs were.
For Castanet News in Penticton, I'm Casey Richardson.